Lodge. Please respond. Survey team, please respond. We got some interference on that last trip. We lost contact with a survey team on the southern ridge.
Lara, refusing to use the door again, I see.
But it's faster this way, Dad.
Come here, you little monkey.
Are you going on another adventure?
Yes. My greatest one yet.
Well, I've decided that I should be your assistant.
Oh, have you? Well, there's no one I'd rather have by my side. But this business, it's too dangerous. Lara, listen to me. Someday, you're going to make such a mark on this world. You're going to make me so proud. Give me a moment, darling. I need to take this.
Got to bind this wound. Those leashes stem the bleeding. Need some kind of bandage. Doing down there. Those mushrooms. They're death caps. I should be able to make a poison. Look, Mongolian, but I can't read what it says. Mongolian script, I can't quite piece it together. down yet.
I have learned all I can from the carnage inside the Prophet's tomb. My brothers were slain to the last man sometime within the last few days. The false Prophet's followers died here by the hundreds, but in the end, they were victorious. I have sealed the tomb as best I can and told the men of the nearby village that the Prophet is at last dead. I left them with a subtle threat that this place should remain hidden. I do not know if the Prophet survived. But I will follow their trail. No one escapes the Order of Trinity.
able to make something with all this. Should head back to camp and try. Mongolian script. Heather. Need to rest. So cold, so tired.
No, you listen to me. This discovery is too important. I don't give a damn about my reputation. Don't you dare threaten me. After everything I've done? Hello? Hello?
Dad, what's happening?
They're fools!
You're scaring me.
I'm close, Lara. Close to something important. Someday, you'll understand.
I don't want to understand. I just want you to stop. Be my dad again.
Down.
Teams report in. What's the situation? Over.
We found another camp up here. Fire was still warm. They...
fanning out to pick up the trail.
Roger that, but it looks like they've retreated. Primary objective is to find a missing survey. Teams, keep your eyes open. The natives booby-trapped the woods. Heads up, we haven't restored the uplink. Expect interference on all transmissions. Located the missing survey team. That's still our primary objective. Eyes open.
We're gonna need counterinsurgency protocols. We'll hold the time table. Not gonna like this, but it's better than getting picked off in the dark.
gearing up. I was on the first flight to Siberia to secure the old Soviet installation now. More arriving every minute. Constantine gave a speech to the new boots, and I stayed in the back to watch. Love hearing him speak. Never gets old. I was never much for believing, but it was just words before. This is something more. It's truth. I was broken once. But Trinity is making us whole again, giving us a purpose. A new world awaits. Even those who don't believe will have a part to play.
Damn, it's still there. Too cramped to fight. Better to draw it out.
The Prophet and his followers have been traveling under cover of night, a crooked trail around the border of the Eastern Empire. I do not know where they are headed, and I suspect they do not either. But they know we will not let them rest until this heresy is purged. The common folk of the Borderlands give him shelter, and I find it curious that none who have aided him will tell me anything of use, even when I threaten them with the wrath of Trinity or touch the edge of a knife to their throats, they stay silent. fugitive prophet has crossed out of the Empire and now turns north. I'm now in unfamiliar territory. The Order of Trinity was clear.
It's gonna be cold. A sort of passport. Whoever held this spoke with the authority of the Mongol Empire.
Thank you.
Byzantine war galley. How the hell did it get down here? Mongolian. They passed through here. I must be close to the lost city.
He's passed through the lands of the Rus.
I'm not your enemy.
That remains to be seen. You killed those men back there.
I killed them to survive. I suspect you did too. How long have they been here?
Days, at most. The invaders took many of my people prisoner. You should leave this place before it's too late.
I can't do that. I came here for something important.
So did they. If I see you again, I'll put an arrow in your throat.
You and I are on the same side. I hope I can prove that to you. What's going on down there? nothing I can do for him now.
All units, just got word. Constantine is on his way down from the prison. First day in Siberia, and it happens. 2 years in Afghanistan and another in Indonesia, nothing. But one day out here on the ice and pop, I get a kill. I watched the man's eyes go glassy as he begged me for something. I'm not Russian, no clue. I waited with him.
We need to get this mess in order before he arrives. Hey, can anyone hear me? God damn it, we gotta get comms back up.
Kokos of Nessia, the astronomer.
never seen anything like that. Crazy son of a bitch. Rushing three armed men with an axe.
Get here! I see God!
There's more of them arriving.
For a few minutes now. Pedigree is clear.
Don't count on it. Stay alert until we get the comms reestablished with the prison. We're on our own out here.
That was Constantine's chopper. What the hell is he doing out here?
He's got incoming!
Until we get someone out here to shut that pump off, I want those crates as far away from the fire as possible. Double time. There's ammo in there, and we can't afford to lose it.
Haven't heard any shots for a few minutes now. Pedigree clear.
Don't count on it. Stay alert until we get the comms reestablished with the prison. We're on our own out here.
That was Constantine's chopper. What the hell is he doing down here?
Not for me to say. You took one of the natives alive to question him, but it cost us three men. I'm guessing Command wants to know what they find out.
Constantine expects more from us. Someone's gonna pay for that mistake.
Prioritize the live rounds to keep them separate from the rations. Got a feeling we'll want those in easy reach.
Yes, sir.
Let's finish!
He'll talk, or he'll bleed out.
The Red Army is coming. I've been tracking them for weeks, watching as hundreds of men build the iron monstrosity across the ice. Men have died, their frozen bodies left scattered in the tundra. No rites of passing, no burial.
How's it looking? I'm not sure I can stop the leak. It's just worth it. We'll have to crimp the pipe and get a new battery. Not sure we'll be able to find spare parts out here.
All
I left you in charge here.
Yes, sir. But we didn't expect such heavy resistance.
You were to be my eyes. I expected you to see. You must know what is at stake with this operation.
Yes, but no. No.
You don't.
No.
How could someone like you... Go easy. Go easy. Don't fear the suffering. Our goal is within reach, but we must be vigilant. If we succeed here, a new world awaits. One of our own making.
Constantine, you're needed back at the prison right away. We've got a captive who might know something about the artifact.
Remain faithful. We will share in the glory of the divine source.
What do we do with him?
No. Nobody touch him.
Looks like we got another fuel leak.
What the hell happened? This thing is 50 years old. Looks like the valve.
All right, let's get it shut. We can't afford to lose any more after that attack.
Okay, I got this.
Now check it out.
Don't go far. Hold up.
Someone's toying with us.
It's an arrow. Something's going on.
Intruder! Advance! I see her! Take her down!